The one thing that we realized with especially falls in seniors is that it's a bit of an epidemic that's going on. It's actually a problem that's continually getting worse. It's a significant amount of cost to the United States healthcare system. Falls associate with hip fractures, hospitalizations, death, things like that. This is a program that once we engage with the senior community, we set up a continuous length over about a year. If you are considering a loved one moving into an independent or assisted living facility, definitely look at Safe Balance Communities. We take the next step in making sure that your residents are safe and obviously doing the maximum job that we possibly can to ensure that they don't experience a catastrophic fall.
Atria is very dedicated to keeping our residents safe, and anything that we can do at a community level is that much better. Well, we're just going for the same goal. And Safe Balance is aligned with what Atria always has offered in the past. And we just want to keep that continuity going and our residents safe.
When you're ready, you can go ahead.
Hi there, I am Jack Ockendicke. I am the host and producer of Under the Checkered Flag, which you can see here on Wednesdays and on Fridays. Wednesdays at 4 o'clock, Fridays at 6 o'clock. But today I'm going to talk about car shows and other thing, car events that are going on in our area. I will do this every week, and the ones that I will give you will be for the week ahead of us. Like today, we're talking about the Flint Back to the Bricks, Chrome and Ice on Dort Federal Credit Union Event Center. That will be on 10th and the 11th of February. That is basically what I will do every week. And I'll take most of that out of the cruising news. And this is the auto events calendar that comes out every year. In this calendar are hundreds and hundreds of auto events, car events. I will also be talking to the motorcycle guys to get their events so I can get them on this program. Now, this is, again, February 10th up in Flint. But until then, watch for us right here with Jeff Decker. Hey, I'll see you under the checkered flag.
Yeah.